Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of Let's Play SMBX. I got some important news to tell. I am, at long last, feeling much, much, much better. Finally, my hacking and coughing is forever gone and never to return here to this world. Well, possibly. That's only a possibility. But besides that, though, I'm all good. I'm all good to go. Can I get up there? Okay, I apparently can't. Ah! Shit. Don't need that. Okay. Damn it! Ugh. Alright. So today, as of until Thursday, I am free to be able to record some episodes of this Let's Play series. Every time! Why? That's such bullshit! I always get confused by that because, well, it's aligned with the star. Why do these Hammer Brother battles always have mushrooms? I don't get it. I mean, you could at least... What the hell? Okay, there we go. That was weird. Seriously though, you could at least give me a different item instead of a mushroom. Like, come on. What if there's something else that I want? Like a hammer suit. Of course, being the most overpowered item in the entire game. What the hell am I doing? Ah! Fucking hell! Come on, just end already. I really want to get out of here and go to the sky. There we go. Finally. Damn it. Okay. Oh my god. I always hated these kinds of levels with these platforms. Whoa. Ah! Oh my god. That was a close one. Jesus Christ. Well... Sorry about that. Okay. Donut blocks! damn it, no. No, 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 no! I needed that! Are you kidding me?! Alright, just... fuck it. Alright, try that again! For the second time! Alright. Yes! Exactly what I needed. Thank you. Get out of here, stupid fucking dumb ass. Fire-breathing testicle head. Are you kidding me? Come on, you can give me something better than that. They're all mushrooms! Alright. Another mushroom! Seriously, why do I keep getting mushrooms? It's really starting to annoy the hell out of me now. Too close to the end of the screen here. Just God. Why must this happen to me? Oh my God! Fucking hell! Jesus Christ! Alright, give me something useful this time. Fuck! Whoops! What the hell? No! No, I don't want to do this level again! I'll be back, guys. Okay, so I went into the Toad House again after completing the level, and apparently, they're all mushrooms. Now then. Shall we move on? What the hell? Oh my Lord! Oh my God, oh. What? Is that what I think it is? Finally! Something that I can actually use! Hooray! The hammer shoot! Oh shit. Better make sure not to go too far. You know what, I don't want to risk losing this one, so... I'm gonna just stick with the Tanuki Leaf. Don't get that! Don't get that! Huh! Alright, hold up. Whoa! I am nearly unstoppable! Fuck yeah! The hammer suit. I love the hammer suit. Easily my favorite power-up in the all the Mario universe. I nearly had it! Alright. Alright. Oh boy. I'm keeping the Tanuki leaf. Jesus Christ. Oh, thank God. If I was super close to that, I would get crushed. Wait, what the hell? Are you kidding me? That goddamn fire chomp. I hate that thing. Dear Creator, you've made one of the most frustrating enemies even more frustrating to deal with. Holy crap, he's been turned into a bird. Alright. Alright. I'm keeping this. Holy shit! Alright, gotta fuck up a Koopa Kid with this. Come on. Yeah! Okay, Peach, please do not... Oh! Even better! A Tanuki suit! Awesome! I love it! Oh, this world... Here we go. Oh, no, 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 I don't want, I do not want that. What? I'm not sure. What? Oh! Oh! Damn it! Pricks. Get out of here, dumb ass. Alright. Sorry I'm not really speaking all that much. I don't really have very much to say, honestly. I mean... Really? Alright, well... Alright, on to the next level. Oh! Shit, I probably should have had a Tanuki Leaf for this. Damn it, no! That was not a good idea! Now I just wasted a perfectly good power-up that I could have been able to use for all the bosses. Well, at least thankfully I have the Tanuki Lead to rely on, which is good. Oh boy. Huh. Jump, 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 jump. I don't know, okay? I really don't know. I'm sorry. I cannot really rap very good. Alright, let's see what we got here. A fire flower. I'm gonna keep this. They're all fire flowers. Alright, so I guess I'm going to have to live with this. Huh. Seriously, why the hell won't you at least give me another power-up that I can use? Like, come on! You could at least, you know... You could at least give me a hammer suit. Or even a tanuki suit. I guess maybe it could be incorporated for later battles, but still, you could at least give me a different item instead of a mushroom. Because right now it's starting to piss me off. Because apparently you- WHAT?! What the hell?! Oh my god, I- You son of a fuck! Hammer suit! You know what? Kill me. I want to keep that power up. Oh boy. How does he get those potabos to, like, just fly straight upwards instead of, like, going up and down? Alright. This is gonna be hard as hell to avoid. Jesus Christ! Okay, so apparently I was supposed to be minuscule. Alright. Damn it! Every time! Every time I get my luck with a hammer suit, I always lose it. Why? I'm starting to get cursed all of a sudden. Hell yes. Alright. Maybe one more level and then I'll call it a day. Here we go. Oh shit. Yes. I seriously hate ice physics in levels like this. This is one ultimate reason why snow levels or ice levels altogether are just literally my least favorite kinds of levels to create. Because there can be shit like this. A block of ice. One simple block of ice, taking up one single square of pixels. Just, you know, sitting over a bottomless pit. And it makes you very bound to, like, you know, slip off very easily. It always pissed me off. Get me some 1-ups! Alright. Hold up. Hold up, where does this pipe lead? Damn it! Alright, we'll have to come back here later. So, thank you guys for tuning in for another episode of Let's Play SMBX. I'll see y'all next episode. So, till next time, this is Pika Chris. Oh, shit. This is Pika Chris, signing out.